At this point in time, ladies and gentlemen, let me also take this opportunity to welcome the chairperson of the MDC Harare Province, Honorable Wellington Chikombo. Please come forward, sir. Please help me to welcome you. Your Excellency, as I highlighted when we started this program, I say this is a memorial lecture that has been organized by the School of Leadership together with the Harare Provincial Leadership. So this is why tonight we have Honorable Wellington Chikombo, and he's also going to share the journey that Mokia and Richard Tsvangirai walked over to you.
Thank you.